No, I don't think at all that that will happen. And that's one of the things when you have a pandemic that involves multiple countries, travel restrictions become almost irrelevant because you can't keep out the entire world. When it was focused only on China, we had a period of time, temporary, that we could do a travel restriction that prevented cases from coming into the United States. But when you have multiple countries involved, it's very difficult to do that. In fact, it's impossible.